High five to high fiber. Is your child getting enough fiber? Why is fiber so important? I'm here to answer these questions. So fiber is another essential part of the healthy diet. It's not one of the key macronutrients, but it is important because it helps keep our guts healthy. The gut contains the large intestine, which is where the stool passes along the colon to be eliminated out of the body. The best way to visualize how fiber works in your body is imagining a broomstick that's brushing away all the undigested matter and bulking up your stool to be eliminated out of the colon. It keeps your colon and gut healthy. Where is fiber found? So fiber is commonly found in the skins of fruits and vegetables. Oats also contain wholesome fiber, and your bread, pastas, and starchy grains. All these foods do contain fiber, so please do not eliminate them out of your children's diet. Fiber also keeps blood sugar levels more stable, keeping appetite at bay. This is because it takes longer to digest, so it keeps children fuller for longer. So how much fiber should your child be consuming a day? It is advised that children get at least 13 grams of fiber a day, which is half of what adults should be consuming. If your child is getting between 4 to 7 portions of fruit and vegetables a day, along with 2 to 3 servings of whole grains, they are getting their daily fiber requirements. So in summary, try and ensure that your child is getting a varied amounts of fiber from the diet that they're eating, and check on their gut health too. If you enjoyed the content of this video, please like and subscribe to this channel. Also, click on the link below for some further information and the summary of this video.